New this morning, a Marion County teacher's aide and mother of two is charged with having sex with a middle school student. Deputies found Katie Carsey wearing only a bra and panties while trying to drive out of a church parking lot back in July. She told deputies that she was there to meet a man and she was allowed to leave. But then just this week, investigators learned it was actually a 14-year-old boy that she had been with. Carsey confessed to having sex with a teen. Now detectives worry that she may have preyed on other teens.